I just absolutely love the square tutorials that come with two different color combinations, because I know it's just going to make the cardigan look even more chaotic than it was already going to. Today we've got the deer and then also a doe, so you've got the two combinations, and the antlers for these were so complicated to do, but the colors on both of them are actually so nice.